Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good evening.
And welcome to Woodlands TV.
Hi, I'm Josh.
And I'm Georgia.
And this week is Comedy Week. What do you think of my jacket, Georgia? Owning it like a boss, aren't I?
I was going to start off with a little joke, mate, but we already have a joke. Josh.
Anyway.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
To get to the other side. Hey Josh, can you give me a sentence using the word geometry?
Sure I can. A little acorn grew and grew until it finally woke up one day and said, geometry.
Hey Josh, I noticed the other day on the math test, you answered A for everything. Why did you do that?
Well, Georgia, I've always wanted to be an A student. Ba-boom!
Seriously, Josh, that's just sad.
Now, here's a very special video made by the students of Year 6. Take it away, Year 6s. Here is
How Teachers Eat Their Food.
How Mr. Hall eats his food. That's how Mr. Hall eats his food.
How Mrs. Hill eats her food. That's how Mrs. Hill eats her food.
This is how Mr. Watson eats his food! That's how Mr. Watson eats his food!
How Mrs. Punchard eats her food. That's how Mrs. Punchard eats her food.
This is how Mr. Wilson eats his food.
That's the Woodlands way!
That was just hilarious, job. Great job, Year 6 is amazing.
Now we're off to New Zealand. Here's a short joke. Mommy, Mummy, I don't want to go to New Zealand.
Shut up and keep swimming.
Here's another video also made by the Year 6s. A remake of Beach Dad's Bro.
Oh no! The beach bro, the beach does.
Hey bro, What are you doing, bro?
Dude, the beach does.
Oh no, your beach dead.
Tell me something I don't know.
Bro, you hit beach. So beached, beach does.
What a chip, bro? As in a chop? Yeah, a chop. A potato chop? A chop. I would, bro, but I can't eat chops.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah, I only eat plankton.
Plankton?
Can't chew, bro.
Just try a chip, bro.
Well, I can't chew.
Just try a chip, bro.
You don't understand. I might look big, but I can't chew. I only eat plankton.
That's pretty deceptive.
I know, it's misleading. Do you have any plankton?
I'll go and check over here.
Do you happen to have a bucket or a hose? Bro, I need to get wet. ASAP.
Oh, you're pretty parched.
I'm parched as in a beach, bro.
You're beach dead, bro.
I know.
That was a great video.
Now, one more joke. Why did Sally fall off the swing?
I don't know.
Because she had no arms. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Not Sally.
That's so funny, Georgia. Well, time for a little music clip. I'm excited.
Why does that not surprise me, Josh? Take it away, guys.
Get back to you. Hey, how you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number? And we'll get back. it feels so good. Time to wake up, but no makeups can make me a fool. Too much history, now it comes down to one thing. So long, baby, I'm gone. You can leave the message for me at the dawn. You called, I missed it. You called, I missed it. You called, and I missed it. Never get back inside of this list.
Answer, you believe the messages. You don't do me right cause you got way too many chicks. You get the wrong number, it's unlisted. I'ma change my digits, I'ma keep the distance. Oh, now you want me back, you wanna pay a visit. You get the dial tone, click, click. Brand new song in your MSC with Little Mix. Yeah, I used to hold you down, I don't want you around. Cause I don't play that, you just want me to clown. Boy, it's over now, yeah, it's over now. And when you call, I'ma send you to my voicemail.
Back to you.
The number you have dialed has been changed.
That's all for today, folks. Thanks for tuning in.
I'm Georgia.
And I'm Josh.
We hope you enjoyed Comedy Week.
And in the words of your mom and dad, eat your veggies.
Bye.